out. The Mudhens got their lead. Wilkin Ramirez with a two-run homer. And the Mudhens led it 2-0 in the first inning. And then Casper Wells delivered a solo home run. And that increased the lead. The Mudhens would go on to score three in that second inning to lead 5-0. Then the rains came, a 49-minute rain delay. And then Rochester bounces back as they get a home run there from Brock Peterson. He had three hits in the ball game. And then it was Diaz getting a base hit, or Ortiz, excuse me, a base hit, scores a run. Then Ryan Strebe put the Mudhens back on top with a home run of his own and made it at that time a Mudhens one-run lead. But then the Red Wings would come back. Ramos with a base hit here scores a run as the Wings would tie it at six apiece. And then Giancarlos Ortiz gets another base hit, a sack fly. He ended up with four RBIs in the ball game. Giancarlos Ortiz, as the Red Wings win it, a final of 10-6. So that'll do it for tonight's broadcast. For Jim Weber and our whole crew here at Fifth Third Field, my name is Jason Griffin. Again, our final score tonight, it was the Rochester Red Wings, a winner over the Toledo Mudhens 10-6. Same two teams tomorrow night, first pitch at 6:30. Have a good night, everybody.